Good morning. All right. How many of you like winter? You do. Why do you like winter?
Because I get to build a snowman.
You get to build a snowman. Why do you like it? You skipped your mind, huh? Yeah. Why do you like winter? Snow angels. Yeah. Okay, cool. One more. How do you like a snow fight? Okay. Yeah. And do you ever watch the weather with your parents?
No.
And they use all these little pictures, right, to show you things? Yeah, you do? So if I showed you that picture as the weatherman, what do you think tomorrow would be?
Sunny.
Sunny. That's right. Because there's that big sun, and that's what it would mean. And then the next day, like coming up this week, he might show you that one.
Raining,
that's right. Because it would come down and get everything wet. Sometimes around here, we even get one like this. A storm, because you see the lightning bolt that comes out of the clouds, and that's you know, sometimes that starts fires and all kinds of stuff. So we learn a lot from symbols, don't we? And if you're on computers now, everything is icons, right? Everything is little pictures of things. But there's a symbol in the church that's very special. And what do you think that one is?
The cross.
And if I show you the symbol of the cross, what does that mean? It means Jesus died on the cross. And if you look around the church, you see crosses there. You see people wearing crosses. Because it's a symbol. It's a symbol of who we are, right? The symbol that Jesus died on the cross. And because he did that, we know him, his presence in us, and he's paid for our sins, and that makes us happy. Because we all do that, don't we? Sometimes we have snowflakes and we're kind of mean. And sometimes we need to know those things, that Jesus died on the cross for us, and we're his children, right? So that's a symbol, like the weatherman gives a symbol, right, about what's going to happen, and that's good. Because sometimes, you know, they get to talking so fast, you can't really follow what they're saying. So you look at the symbol, and don't forget this symbol, the symbol of the cross, because that is so precious for us. So can you pray with me? Dear God, thank you
for
so many blessings.
For so many blessings.